poor Meatloaf. I'm here to, I don't know. You know, I feel bad for Meatloaf, the flack that he gets. We did see it. I watched it.
Did you?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
It was, I don't know. I'm not going to talk trash talk Meatloaf.
I thought it was cool.
It's, yeah, I mean, it takes guts to go for it like Meatloaf goes for it. And a lot of people don't go for it like that, you know. And he really does. He gives it his all. That's one thing you can say.